just cut my hand, and in a snap, something out of Edgar Allan Poe.